Hi, I'm Chris from Norman Public Library Central, and I'd like to introduce you to some house guests. Don't worry, they're not human. They're robots. Even though the library's closed, our robotic army is busy making personal protective equipment for frontline medical personnel. This is the mounting bracket for a face shield. The original design is from Prusa, the company that makes these 3D printers. But local high school freshman Blake Kirkpatrick noticed a problem. Data out of New York's hospitals shows that face masks that wrap past the wearer's ears provide much better protection. Blake set out to use his 3D design skills to modify the design, and working with his father, local orthopedic surgeon Dr. Richard Kirkpatrick, and the Norman Regional Health Infectious Diseases team, he came up with a modification that allows the use of a much larger face shield. Makers from around the central Oklahoma region are now teaming up with Blake and the team at Norman Regional to 3D print the required parts for the masks. So far, over 50 completed masks have been delivered, with hundreds more to come in the next couple of weeks. So way to go, Blake, and way to go, Oklahomans. If you're interested in helping out, either by 3D printing or by donating materials, please contact Heather Kuklinski at Norman Regional. Stay safe, stay healthy, and stay home.